I've seen a child dressed in hunger, painting his sadness with rain, looking in vain for an answer, walking around with no name. Look at him. Again, hold his hand, feel his pain.